We turned the light on.
How's my hair? Does it look all right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, good. Hey there, Michael Church, Crawl Space Ninja, and today I'm going to show you some work that we did in an attic and show you some of the ways that you can improve your own attic. Stay tuned. So one of the things that we did in this house is we installed the hatchway attic stair cover. Believe it or not, most people don't even think about covering the attic hatch, whether you have a push-up hatch or a stair. Like, this hatchway attic stair cover is great because it's made to stop the air from leaving the living space and going up, but it also has a radiant barrier to stop the radiant heat from traveling from the attic down. See, we had to install some 2x12s, that way it raised the attic floor up a little bit for all of the fiberglass insulation that we blew into the attic, but the stairway cover is amazing. I'm going to show you just a little bit about the differences in temperature. We got 66, 67 degrees, and we've got 66 degrees. Now we're gonna open it up and look up inside, and then we're gonna test the roof decking and see what the temperature is inside the attic. Okay, so getting into your attic, it's got a zipper so that you can basically unzip the hatch cover. You can peel it back and get up inside. You can see the roof decking is already at almost 90 degrees and it's only 10 a.m. in the morning. So imagine how hot the roof decking is going to be at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock in the afternoon in the summertime. So that's why the hatchway attic stair cover is so important to keep all of that heat out of the living space while also keeping the cool air from being lost into the attic. So my name is Michael Church with Crawl Space Ninja. If you want to save some money on your energy bills, we recommend you get the Hatchway Attic Stair Cover, and we've made that available on our DIY store. We hope you make it a happy and blessed day, and we'll see you later.